My people, I don't come today again, no, with another gist. I know soon I like gist. I mean, I no could tire to give una the latest gist we happen for our environment. I know say by now, and I suppose you're familiar with the current gist where they happen between a Facebook user we named na Bright Bean and a popular Nigerian pastor we named na Moses Adeyo. We be say this Facebook user Bright Bean been come Facebook come talk say him church pastor don't marry him wife. Well, no, this video no could focus on that area today. This video could focus on new things will come up after this man been come talk this thing on social media some minutes way past. And today the son of this pastor don't come out come talk something we be say and one kind I'm come show now move na follow me reason am. As Pastor Moses Adeyo been announced his wedding for social media, people been come out come talk say this man don't marry before. They talk say him been married before. However, this man been talk say him been the first wife. So now the drama we go on for Facebook be that for that time the drama been go on. They talk say him been the first wife. Now why him come marry this second wife? Maybe say now the wife of a church member. According to waiting Bright Bean talk. In order to clear the air, the son of Pastor Moses Adeyo, where he named na Peter Adeyo, don't come out, come talk, say, make people know, listen to waiting. The people been defend the pastor, say him been the first in first wife. In talk, say, the pastor been not the first in first wife, will be in Mama. Talk, say, the case still their courts. Even as this is so, Peter Adeyo come talk, say, his mama still remain the first wife of this man, while this new wife could be the second wife. This thing now one of the dramas we be see for this month be this so guys. Wetin una see for this thing? Wetin be una contribution? Wetin be una idea? Wetin be una suggestion for this kind of thing we did like this? I beg, who would not forget to chook man for this issue as he did like this? People been talk say Tina we be saying na the wife of this man church member. People been talk say Tina been live in former husband based on say in former husband been the maltreater, been the use in his hand on her, but we never know whether that is true or not because we been no day. Wetin we no say now the gist we happen be now the gist we happen today we be carry come show na say mo na follow choke mouth for the matter as it be. Alright guys, I beg if this is the first time we will now come my channel, beg make you now just support me by subscribing to this channel, and if you have been watch my video before, say may God bless you now. Well.